How to set up grading in Google Classroom. Go to the class, click on the gear icon in the top right corner, and you get to the class settings. Scroll down to the marking section, and here you can choose your grading system. You have three options. No overall mark means no grading system. Total points and weighted by category are two grading systems Google Classroom offers you. In both, Google Classroom calculates grades for you and students can check their overall grade for this particular class if you let them by selecting or deselecting the Show Overall Mark to Students. I have to choose it first so that I can show you. Here you can turn it off or turn it on. In both grading systems, it's useful to set categories. In case of total points, grading, you select the number of points for each category. So let's add some categories. In this case, you can add as many points as you want to each category. 80 points, 150 points, 70 points. The overall grade is calculated for you by dividing the total points a student earns by the total points possible in the class. If you choose weighted by category grading, let's take a look. You set the percentage for each category, meaning that you prioritize certain categories. In other words, some categories are more important than others. Grades categories must add up to 100%. 20, 30, 50. If you want to learn more about how Google calculates grades for you, click on Learn More, go to Weighted by Category Grading, and you will find detailed description here. In this case, the teacher set two categories, essay category and test category, both worth 50% of grade. The table shows that in the essay category, the student averaged 75, multiplied by the category weight, this gives 37.5% for essays. In the test category, the student was doing better. The student averaged 95, multiplied by the category weight, this gives 47.5% for tests. Adding the category scores gives the student an overall grade of 85%. And that's all. Once you set all the gradings, you can click on Save and your grading has been saved. Have a great day.